What's up, YouTube? Yeah, I drive for the big old Snyders.
Owner up.
I know it's been a little while, but I ain't put up a video. I took the other ones down just because I don't like keeping stuff on there too long. Y'all see that little silver speck? That there is my vent plug. It blowed out yesterday. So, luckily I was right by Speedco and they got me fixed up. Cost me 50 bucks. They topped off all my oil. But you see all that oil on that bag? That still looks pretty fresh. I don't know if it's, they must have filled it up a little too much and it's still got something blowing out. So, my plan right now is just to wait about a week or so and then go get it rinsed off and make sure it's not blowing no bunch more out. Because I had lost a pretty good bit from it being blown out. Like I say, luckily I caught it before it caused me a rear end. Because it looked like it blowed a bunch out. But yeah, I got me some steer tires put on this truck a couple weeks ago. That's $1,500. Who ever thought? $1,500 for a pair of steer tires. It hurts my heart. Other than that, I love my little old truck. The gig is pretty good. I mean, owner operating for Snyder, you'll hear people say bad stuff, but I mean, with every company, you got bad stuff. Truth is, I'm making more money now than I ever made in the past. I'm pretty happy. I just wish I could be home a little bit more. But living in Mississippi, you don't get home as much as you like. Because you just don't have the freight in Mississippi like they do in other places. But yeah, I ended up in Wisconsin a couple days ago. Woke up this morning up there in Missouri. Now I'm just crossed back into Mississippi. Stopped to take a little pee break, check my plug, make sure I wasn't blowing out too much oil. Anyway, that's an update of what I got going on, and I'll try to put up a video every now and then and kind of give y'all an update on how the owner-operator thing for Snyder is working. I recommend it to anybody. You'll hear a few other people say that it ain't no fun. But if you don't want to work, ain't nothing no fun. If you ain't able to put up with bullshit, ain't nothing no fun. You got to put up with a little bit of stuff here and there. I hardly ever even talk to anybody at Snyder on the phone, and the people I do talk to have been real good. But that's just my 2 cents. This here's Black Hat. Holler at y'all later.